battery is flashing red.
Oh, okay.
We're behind the rocks.
Sorry if you're offending, you're enjoying all who like it.
Whoa.
Don't fall.
Save your life.
Someone wrote their...
Aw, you guys made me pain.
We went from Monster Inc.
Precipitate out first and create a thick layer of salt. At the end of that time, with the water very brine saline, only the potassium would precipitate out, and you would form a potassium chloride layer, and that potassium chloride is called potash. And potash is of economic importance in a variety of products, including fertilizer, soap, glass, synthetic rubber, and explosives.
There were no clouds this morning anywhere. It's 7, and now it's around 2, and there's clouds everywhere, in every direction. Okay, those little guys down there are about 350 feet tall, the taller ones. Nat Geo came out here around, I think, 54. The estimates were 500 because when you're standing down there looking up. But anyhow, they put a balloon on one and it was about 350 feet for the tall ones. And out here's the needles. Cathedral Butte in the middle. That's where we're out there. That's where I talked about the UFO. Recorded the UFO out there. It's the Albaho Mountains. And the Green River is just out of view over here. Green River confluence is down in there. Needles.